Amari Miller trying to show some sportsmanship, Arianna Grace isn't having it. And I think Miller is offended by that, Nigel.
Certainly looks to be a little bit of a smile on the face of Miller's face, if you will.
You hear the NXT Universe rallying behind Amari Miller from Kansas City, Missouri. Missouri, the show me state. So, Nigel, has Miller shown you what it takes to be on top in the ring?
Well, we showed a little bit of something at the beginning there with that offense. Oh, hold on a second.
Yeah, teasing Arianna Grace, and now rolling up Grace. Might be a quick one as Grace kicks out of that one. This is only Amari Miller's third match since returning to the ring. But Nigel, how hard can it be to reacclimate after you've been gone for a period of time?
It certainly can be a difficult transition. And certainly Miller will be looking to make that transition even more difficult right here.
And now Amari Miller going for the cover once again. Arianna Grace turning things around. You know, Arianna Grace was in the women's breakout tournament, didn't get the result Grace wanted, but how much confidence do you get from just being in a tournament like that?
Take a look at your screen, Sudo. Clear evidence how much confidence you get. As I mentioned, a very different Arianna Grace, poised, confident. And just take a look at the way she is dissecting her opponent here today, focusing on the lower back, weakening Miller up potentially for a submission.
Certainly the case. Grace seems to have learned a lot. Of course, the finals for the women's breakout tournament set. It's Arianna Grace right now with all the momentum in this match. I mean, she's a confident, aspiring superstar set. She's not afraid to take chances, throws caution to the wind. Does that bode well for Grace's future?
Certainly can do, but thus far in this matchup at least, she's been very methodical. Hasn't been taking too many risks, and it served her well thus far.
Arianna Grace still on top of Amari Miller, trying to pepper Grace with some punches, but Grace has been absolutely relentless. You know, she comes out smiling. Arianna Grace is a former beauty pageant queen, but don't let that fool you, Nigel. She certainly has a side to her that some have called cunning.
Yep, she certainly has that guile.
Sending Miller back into the mat and now going for the cover.